The nervous system controls all other systems in the body and is made up of two parts, the central nervous system and the peripheral nervous system. The brain and the spinal cord are the two parts of the central nervous system. The brain is the body's command center. It receives information from both inside and outside the body and sends messages to help the body respond to that information. The spinal cord connects the brain to the peripheral nervous system, a huge network of nerves that run throughout the body. There are two types of nerves in the peripheral nervous system, sensory nerves and motor nerves. Sensory nerves send messages to the brain about sensations like pain, pressure, and temperature. Motor nerves carry messages from the brain to skeletal muscles that cause them to contract. This video will teach you how this process works. Skeletal muscles, like the hamstrings, are often controlled voluntarily, especially during sports and physical activity. When an athlete decides to perform a specific movement, messages travel from the brain to stimulate muscles to create that movement. First, the brain sends a message that travels through the spinal cord. From the spinal cord, the message travels through a motor nerve in the peripheral nervous system. Finally, the message reaches the muscle where a chemical signal causes the muscle to contract. Without motor nerves, there would be no way for the brain to control the body's movement.